now alleviating self-doubt. That's with your confidence. Now, self-doubt. Self-esteem, all of that. Your ego, who you are. Don't let people influence you the wrong way. To break down your barriers. Well, your blocks that keep you protected, the protection blocks that keep you uplifted so you can do what you survive in a day. The daily survival is tough. But a lot of bad energy is around. Take these out of you, these blockages that are keeping you from being confident instead of having self-doubt. You want to stay level-headed, mindful of others. You want to be able to function around other people, and you want to do your best. You should walk into that store, walk into that office, walk into that job, head up and confident. Nothing's gonna bother you. You stay direct, you confront, and you're polite, and say good morning, good evening, good night. That's it. You know, let's take a conversation with people. You know, you're not there to make friends, you're there to work. Everybody's out for themselves. But you need confidence. And we need to alleviate self-doubt. Because self-doubt can hurt you. That's a negative. That doubt. That's what it means, self-doubt. You're doubting things. Why? You feel like you can't achieve anything. Number one, you feel hopeless. Number two, you just can't figure things out. Number four, these are the steps in the mind. You cloud your mind with all this self-doubt. You don't want doubt. Get that doubt out of your head. It shouldn't be in your head in the first place. Don't feed the self-doubt. Stop feeding it. You're making it grow and grow and grow, and it engulfs you, and you can't get rid of it. But I'm here to help you get rid of it, so you don't have no more self-doubt. Take a deep breath. Again, let the energy flow throughout your whole entire system. You don't want to feel that self-doubt. You want to have that encouragement, that self-esteem, Stand up tall. Stand up brave. Don't be afraid. Don't let the doubting get in cloud your mind. Stop you from doing things in life. You don't want to stop things. You want to make things work. You know, whatever your goal is in life to do, your achievements you want to do, the motivation you want to do, you got to get yourself together. You got to get yourself together. Remember that. You got to get yourself together. Remember that. You got to get yourself together. Feel the peace and solitude. Feel the healing inside to you. Feel the strength of your encouragement inside of you. Get at that self-doubt out of you. Get that self-esteem back. Get your confidence back. Get your motivation back in your life. Heal from within. From within, heal. From within, inside of you. Heal from within you, okay? You can do it, you know you can. You just have to make it happen. You heal from inside. You heal your heart and your mind. Don't let others influence you. Get underneath your, get under your skin. And torment you, or harass you, or use psychological manipulative behavior against you. Oh yes, that does exist. Don't let people control you. You're not a puppet. No, you're an individual. You have the right. You have the might. You have the will to survive. You have so much going for you, and you just don't realize it. I'm here to help you, guide you on your way. Healing's energy spray to help you with these kind of issues. Free up your mind from the self-doubt. You don't need that self-doubt. You don't have to have that in your life. But we're gonna free it. And but you have to, your part is to continuously watch these sessions to help you with alleviating your problems. This is another alleviating session. And we're tackling self-doubt. Stop. You're having too much doubt in your life. Things you do around you, your work, your ethics, maybe your house, whatever it is you live, your dwelling, your boat, your car, you know, whatever it is you're trying to cope with right now. Oh, this is not going to work out. I don't know if this is going to work out. Oh, this is not going to work out. I can't take this anymore. You can't take it anymore because you give up. Stop giving up. You got me. You take me out. Look at me and talk to me. Yeah, you can talk to me. I might not answer you right away, but you can talk to me. I'm here for you. That's what this session is for. To help you with self-doubt and give you the confidence back that you need so you can stand up tall and walk into that building. Walk wherever you go. You don't care what the others say and think. You care what you think. And what you think is and care is what matters. You matter. You right there. I might be from a distance, but I'm here. I'm here to help you in your life. Daily. Not a couple of days a week. Every day. Every day you get a session. More than one. Is to help you. Because you have different choices. Because in life, it's not one choice. You have different choices in life. I give you 3 different choices per day to help you cope in your situation in your life. And today we're doing right now self-doubt. Alleviating that self-doubt. Get it out of your head. Get it out of your brain. Get it out of your thought process. You need just to know that your life matters. You can do it. I give you the confidence and the will to achieve your best. Motivate you. Give you a little kick Go. Come on. What's taking you? Push it out. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Stop crying. Close your eyes. You don't want to hear anything. No. Well, all right. You want to control yourself, number one. Number two, you want to have the confidence to do things in life. Okay? And number three, be somebody different for a change. Dress differently. If you dress differently, if you wear glasses, change glasses, frames, you know, you look different. You know? Or if you have the money, go buy that sports car. You know, whatever you want to drive. Electric, you know, electric bike, you know, whatever you want to do. You know? Hey, it's up to you. It's your life. You make your life. You control your life. You control your destiny. You got it. Together. I know you got it. I know you got this. You got it. You know it. That's right, you. You got it. And also, you have to do one thing. Hit that subscribe button. Okay? And hit the notification bell. Okay? If you want to do super thanks, you click on that. Okay? If you find the session helpful and you want to help out, that can help too. Or go down there and says check out Ricky with Albert's wish list on Amazon. Check out that. Or join as a member monthly. Very small for that. A lot of you have, and I thank you all of you have. And those who have, your avatar gets shown on the front page, thanks to our members, right on top. Everybody else sees what you're doing, because you believe. And you gotta believe. You believe things happen. Take a deep breath. Bring in that good life force energy. Bring it in there. And push out the XL, out the bad. And I send you protection and healing. Okay? Thanks, everyone. Thanks for watching this session. Stay tuned for some more today. Okay? Bye-bye.